So can anybody tell me why these lights shut off after it was charged all the way? I'm guessing it's a PCB safety switch, but none of my other batteries do that. I was wondering if it's just something with these Panasonic batteries. These are the 3400s. And the voltage reads 4.1. See if I could do that. So, just curious to why it does that. If anybody could help me out, that'd be cool. All right, thanks.